Well, hello YouTube. So I wanted to do this quick video today on like a bunch of flea market and thrift store finds that I did pick up. It's a quick haul. It's not going to be a lot, but I got a lot of cool stuff, including some silver plated, some glassware, mirrors, and of course my favorite candles. So these are candle holders and they are silver plated. So what I did was I polished up this one with some white silver cream, so you can see how pretty and shiny it is. Once it gets all cleaned up, that's what it looks like. And this is how they sold it to me. And the guy, I got these two from the flea market, they're twins. And the guy was like, he'll give me both for $3. And I went ahead and snatched them up because they are Gold Digger brand, which is one of those popular online places that sell silver plated candle holders and candelabras. This one is massive, and I actually got it from the Goodwill, and it has the same grape pattern motif as these, but it's much bigger, much heavier, and it came from the International Silver Company. And I haven't polished it up yet, but it is definitely silver plated. Beautiful. And then these are also silver plated serving trays. They are so tarnished, and I'm hoping that I can get this one to look a little bit better than it does, because it's really tarnished, and it may take me a few days to get that out. But they were a great find. Only $2.48 for each one, so under $5 for two silver plated trays, serving trays. And once I get those cleaned up and styled up, I'll definitely show you what they look like. And then just as some party fun, they had this drinking glass chess set. Now, I don't play chess, but my husband keeps telling me he's going to show me how to do it. I don't know if you can see that right there, but it was only $4.99. It's kind of written in Sharpie. But it's all the pieces are there. The plate, or the play table, you can see it a little bit. It's heavy glass. And then all of the shot glasses with either the white or the black markings. So that's going to be fun to play. And maybe I'll enjoy losing. I don't know. But next door to the Goodwill, there's now this new consignment shop that's called Upcycling. And this piece right here was, they marked it down to $12. And it is a silver plated centerpiece. So you put fresh flower water in there, and then your fresh flower stems go in these tiny holes here. And then you put your little your tall candles in these three pieces here. So it is silver plated. It was cleaned. It does need a little bit more cleaning, but for the most part, it was fairly new. Barely used, you can tell from the packaging. And I can't wait to play with that one. Now this one I did a little splurge on. It was $12, but I thought it was super cute, so I couldn't leave it behind. And then this right here is also from the International Silver Company, but it's glass. I love candles, and this package is actually a set of five, and they go in like that sequential order from shortest to tallest. And I think the tallest is like, what does it say? 11 inches, so it's almost a foot tall, the tallest one. Now, it was only $7.99. I don't know if you can see that, but it was $7.99. And the reason is because it was missing one of them. It's missing the middle one, which I'm okay with that. This is what they look like, and they still have the stamp on them, so I don't think they were even used, but it's only glass, but they're beautiful. I think they're really cute. So I can't wait to set those out at some holiday. And then, of course, brass knobs are hard to come by. I'm always going to like the Habitat for Humanity to find them. And the Goodwill had this bag of brass knobs. And They only charged me $10 for them. So it's quite a few in there, and I only got them for $10. So that's going to be part of a curtain project that I do, put these on the wall and then hang my drapes from it. But that's for the future. And then these I saw at our local Cause for Paws thrift store. And let me see if I can get the price tag to show. Oh, there it is. They were $4.99 and they had been there for a while. So I waited and waited and waited for their orange tag 50% off sale. And so I got them both for $5. So they're really heavy. They're only glass. It's glass, but it's very heavy. And I love that this detail here in the middle. So I can't wait to figure out what I'm gonna use those for. And I may just keep them like they are and just serve from them. They're really pretty. And this I got for nostalgic purposes. It wasn't really any huge fuss. It was $2.99, but it says, and it's gonna be hard to see, but it says, let's see, that might be a little bit better. It says the Colony of Virginia. So metalsmith. So these were crumb catchers. So the butler would, I guess, stand at the table and collect the crumbs from the table and put them in these little cute brass handled dishes. So I guess the ritzy people wouldn't, I don't know, maybe they have some aversion to crumbs. I don't know. But whatever it was, I just had to get that just for conversation piece. And then these right here were $2 a pack. They were at the Restore. They were at the our local Habitat for Humanity Restore, and they're actually just a 6-pack of mirrors from IKEA, originally from IKEA. So they were only $2 each, so I snatched them up. So that's 12 total. Also from the Restore were these. They hang from chandeliers. I don't know if they're crystal, but I will find out. But these things hang from chandeliers. And it's a pack of 24, I think. And they were $10. I think you can see that with the 20% off. Yeah, they were $10. And they had a 20% off the pink sticker, so they were $8. And I don't know. I may go ahead and, you know, spray the back of them with that mirror spray paint that they have that has the mirror finish that'll show through the front. So that might be a cute mirror project that I do, but I haven't decided. I just couldn't pass them up. And I've told you all before, I don't know if I mentioned it on my blog yet, but anytime that you see something like this, now this is just glass, but it's an old, I think my mom used to have these. It's an old candle holder. And this is how they used to look all the time when I was growing up. They weren't, you know, at least what my mom had, they weren't really pretty or fancy, but this was snazzy back in the day. But anyway, anytime I see something like this, I always grab them because they make great pedestals. Even if I decide I don't want to use it for an actual candle, which I am a candle hoarder, I would use them for pedestals. And then this is all the rage, these silver trays. So I went ahead and snagged this one. I think it was only $2.48 at the Goodwill. I can't see the price tag, but it was very affordable. And it, like I said, it's just an oval shaped glass tray. And the finish is, it's pretty dirty, so I got to clean it up. But it's not a silver finish or anything like that. It's just metal. And once I clean that up, shine that up, I'm going to put it on a table somewhere. And then finally, the piece of resistance. I got this little cute cream and sugar silver plated server. Now I have to go ahead and tarnish these up as well. So that's another project that I have to do. But I actually started working on this one. Well, I started on this one also, but I didn't get that far. But this one I shined up as much as I could with the right silver cream. And these are good pieces to have and pass down to your kids. It's hard to find silver, let alone silver plated items anymore that are affordable. And then this scalloped oval bowl is also silver plated. So I just keep those three together. And let me show you the silver cream. And this is what I use to polish all the silver with. So that keeps it bright, shiny. And if you haven't seen my last thrift haul, you can go and find that video somewhere on my page, on my YouTube page, and you'll see I did score a lot of silver plated stuff at that haul as well. So that's all for this haul, and I hope you liked it. If you have questions or you see something you really like, or maybe you have something that I have, go ahead and comment in the description box or down below, and have a great day.